Good afternoon. A wild high-speed chase captured a lot of attention here in Albuquerque yesterday. Today, we're learning more about the man behind the wheel and the crime police thought he was connected to. News 13's Lizzie Mitri is here with more. Lizzie.
Elizabeth, Sky News 13 was flying overhead as the chase took place. Police say 31-year-old Daniel Archuleta was the man behind the wheel of the stolen car driving dangerously through the city streets. The chase was shown live on KRQE News 13 as the driver went through medians, drove the wrong way, and almost hit a motorcycle, a school bus, and other cars. It began when police were investigating an armed robbery at a Blake's Lotaburger. The manager at another Blake's location reported seeing someone who matched the suspect description there, a Hispanic man with a black hat, blue jacket, and sunglasses. At first, police thought maybe Archuleta was the robbery suspect, but they didn't find out until the chase was over he was not. Instead, they say he's an auto theft suspect driving a stolen Mitsubishi SUV. Online court records show Archuleta's been convicted for stealing a car and an armed robbery. He also has two cases still pending from last year for aggravated burglary and drugs. Police say everything happened so fast yesterday, it was hard to determine if Archuleta was the robbery suspect they were looking for.
In the brief moments that we have to communicate with the victims and the witnesses and coordinate with each other, it can sometimes be difficult to get a clear description or a factual or a good accurate description, especially when people have just had a very traumatic incident happen.
So now two different APD units are working on two separate felony cases, the armed robbery and the auto theft. During the chase, Archuleta dropped a woman off at a Taco Bell. Police say they don't know what her involvement is yet. Back to you.
Okay, Lizzie, thank you for that. Police are still looking on surveillance video to help identify the robbery suspect.